trying to do some underage drinking as a child in hit video game Who's Your Daddy? The arm looks so dumb in the fucking screenshot. It looks so goddamn dumb. Bam, bam, bam. Oh shit, we gaming now? Gaming forever. I'm always gonna hit load game. We're always gonna load the save that we do at the end. Because I'm a little bitch like that. Bake it, bake it, bake it, bake it. Alright, I'm old. That's hurting my arm. Oh, just throws us right into it.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries.
Oh no.
I'll meet you there.
Go to Fontaine Fisheries. Easy enough. Hell yeah, stuff. Oh, there's just machine gun rounds. I was like, are they giving me a second machine gun? Fuck me up, daddy. Fuck the shit out of here. Like something maybe I could break. You know, when the strap is made of wood too, you know? People suck, yo, true that. Gene bank, swap gene upgrades. Bending machine. Yeah, I guess I'm going in there. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Select track. Yo, what's up, Kale Zone? I hope you're having a great Wednesday. It's lovely to see you, T. How do I get more of these slots, though? Is that something I'll fucking learn soon or something? Because I would love to have more of these. My new BFF, teehee. Have an empty slot you could put a plasmid or gene tonic into. But that's not true. That's not fucking true, is it? Unless you're gonna let me upgrade one of these bitches. And fuck you. I hate you. Yeah, I forgot we could change, like, what kind of bullets we use. I forgot all the fucking about that. Is it fucked up that I want to do it just because it's fun? I'm having a pretty good night. Nice. Hell yeah, it's awesome to see you. This gave me anxiety, I'm glad. I mean, sometimes it gives me anxiety. This is a nice, easy one, though, you know? Like, I mean, I'm not gonna buy any of this. But No kill zone. Yesterday you were talking about Zelda games. Did you get that new Zelda game? Game looks good as fuck. Oh. I'm scared. Safety is everyone's responsibility. 91 days since our last accident. Accidents last year, 4. Accidents this year, 2. Now we're getting there. That doesn't count. That wasn't an accident. That one was on purpose. When it's on purpose, it's not the same. You know what I mean? The fuck did you just ask of me? What the fuck is that, dude? What the fuck is that? UFO 50 game? Games? No, I haven't looked at it at all. I've seen people playing it, but I haven't even, like, tuned in to, like, see it. You know what I mean? What is it? UFO 50. First aid. I'll loot your dead body. You don't got shit. Health already full. Okay, first aid kit for nothing. Oh wait, we gotta make sure this guy's dead. What? There's one of those holes. Alright, we don't need to fuck with that yet. Looks interesting. It's a bunch of mini games with people that made Spelunky. Yo, can you play with people? All kind of retro looking. Oh shit. They won't attack me till I attack them, right? I mean, I'm gonna attack them. Split screen on some of the games. Okay, there's one of those. Whoa! Oh, we're fucked on that. I would rather have this thing on my goddamn side, you know? I hope I have enough straight pieces. Oh yeah, that's enough straight pieces right there. Oh wait, I need one more. You have a bunch of health packs, so you can probably take them, especially with a shotgun. That's a good strat too. It's not like a Twitch viewer game. Damn it. Damn it. My turret. Give it to me. Yeah, take those motherfuckers out. Oh shit. My gun. Oh shit. Damn, I should have brought telekinesis with me. I'm hiding like a coward bitch. Oh shit, I didn't mean to use two of them. But you fuck me up. Just say, I just say before I fight Big Daddy to be safe.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Medical expert. Your first aid kits will go farther, healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. Don't use first aid kit without your best friend, medical expert. Physical tonic. Right. We'll be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. What the fuck? Smart. Yeah, I should have been better about that. I wasn't expecting my... Well, the guys ran down. And that's why my turret started shooting, I think. Because the humans were there. And then my turret forced me into an all-out war with Big Daddy. Whatever, it's fine. No. Fuck, there's mines everywhere.
You think you can trap?
Oh, solitary enemies, wow. Damn, we're getting our ass whooped today. That other motherfucker go. What's up, Grizzly Bear? Hope you're having a dope Wednesday. It's awesome to see you. This hack's a little harder. Currently replaying the remastered BioShock. That's what this is. Oh shit. This is remastered. I'm just lying a little. There's some of those Eve things too. Armor piercing pistol rounds. Damn. Anti-personal auto rounds. Holy shit. I still like do the reload the ammo. Yeah, that makes sense. Electric buck. Double old buck. That's pipe dream from Windows 95. Yo, have you played this lasagna? Open that goddamn door. Give me another one. motherfuckers. Yeah, solitary enemies. Another dude over here. Is that motherfucker just smoke bomb me? It's like, don't enrage solitary enemies, but there's like four motherfuckers around. So I don't exactly get it. I have all of them. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I would say when I shoot people, it kind of doesn't feel like I'm shooting them, but it's been a lot of fun. Plenty of action packed in these little hacking puzzles. Alright, I guess we're going that way. Keep pressing B to like get up from crouch. I'm used to crouch being on B. And I keep accidentally healing. Hey, I guess we're good here. Took all those motherfuckers out, dude. I don't want to destroy it, I want to take it over. You know what I mean? You found your first reward from Tenenbaum for saving little sisters? Hypnotize Big Daddy. Need a bodyguard in a pinch, our new hypnotized plasma will fool Big Daddy and protecting you as if you were its own little sister. Damn! I'm guessing it's gonna make me tutorial this. So I'm gonna get rid of Electro Bolt for right now.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
I can spend the atoms here, huh? Oh shit! That one just like hit me dead ass. Oh yeah, they won't attack till we attack, right?
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
I want you to take it out, Big Daddy. Okay, okay, okay. Dad, though, right? Find a key code. First thing we have to do is kill this Big Daddy. Oh, did we lose him? I thought he was a friendly Big Daddy, if he was for a little bit. They don't attack you until you attack them, so... Where'd the girl go, though? Where's she at, though? Unlock a plasmid slot? Anything y'all recommend? Tales? Talezone? Anybody else who loves this game? Oh, so you're the bad... Yeah, I'm a fucking piece of shit. Yeah, it's... Great to have a plasmid. Man, I'm on my phone. I think we might get a plasmid slot. And then, yeah, one of the. Okay. Plasmid slot.
Stun your foes with 1,000 volts. shock them in water to deal damage.
Yeah, don't say. Allowing you to take more hits without being sent to a resurrection station. Nice. Love that. You can now carry more EVE in your body, allowing you to use more plasmas before having to reload with an EVE hypo. Draws attacks away from you. First aid kits also give you EVE. What's not to like? I ain't driving. I'm just nowhere near my PC. Damn. Yeah. I'm just over here buying a bunch of shit. Fuck it.
Just got force back push. With hurricane force.
Laugh as they bounce off the walls. Perfect. Sounds like you should be driving to your PC, so you can tell James what to do next. Yeah, right. Fucking inconsiderate. Where did the little sister go? I want to kill her. I don't like telling people how to play games for 4 hours. Yo, people love when people walk at walls. Alright. There was like a whole ass way to go down here too though, like. Oh yeah, that was where I needed a combination. So, I think first, I'm gonna go this way. You figure it out eventually. Eventually.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm back here now, and I never did find that little sister. And now I feel like I knew. No! Shit, I don't have my hypnotize anymore. I'm not waiting for you to be in the wall filler. You just fucking gotta, you know? I don't think that's gonna help. Run, mother... Oh, shit. Out of here. Give me this barrel. Dead body, just throwing whatever. Yeah, throw whatever.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Huh? Listen to me. You think you could get away with this?
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. What we call entertainment. Oh, give me more of these. I'm fucking scared I'm gonna die. I want that stuff. There is this void of tail streams, true. Hang on, dog. Hang on, dog. Yo, that ain't fucking right, dude. That's dumb as hell. Nah, that's dumb as hell. That's stupid. Like, that's not even a fucking puzzle. That is only dumb, dude. That is only fucking stupid. Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonald's. But if you prefer to play the mule,
make sure he was dead, you know?
Timmy? Ready to talk now?
Go on, Sullivan. Go on, do your duty. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
I mean, that puzzle was stupid. They don't even give you time to uncover anything, and you have to start it from the beginning. Like, it's so dumb. Hope your Wednesday's been dope as fuck. Only the dopest Wednesdays for Weisenheimer. Only. A heal station. Ooh.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
I'm not gonna hack that yet. Hi.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his
Because there can be a dumb glitch that makes you reload a save if you don't do it. Okay, tell me.
And everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Stay on the level. On me. How could you fucking do that to me? You're all I've given you. Oh, what the fuck?
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
I'm sorry.
Put him where I can see him.
You can take him. Little girl is dumb, right? Nice. 3 of 3.
Thank you.
And I'll get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
just don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming. Yo, we got 160 again. Give me yet another plasmid slot. So much to pee, so much to poo.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
He said the enemies don't stop coming. Yeah, true that. And they don't. I was like, hey, stop coming. And they were like, I can't. Proximity mines. The fuck? Another big daddy? Oh shit. Okay, bye. Give me my goddamn Big Daddy spell. Oh shit. Do-do-do-do-do. Welcome to my team.
Masha, happened to you? Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us. And we're fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
I heard 7533. You're a bitch. Bot shut down. There's nothing I can do with it. On the fence. I'll fucking kill you. I'll fucking kill you, stream elements. I ain't reaching that one. The hell, I held A, dude. I don't even know which one it was. It would be the top one, yeah, but which one? Is bounty?
Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
What the fuck is all this shit, dude? Ball isn't spooky enough though, and this doesn't have enough useless shit to pick up. Oh my god. Yo, true the fuck that, Wizen. Any more useless goddamn shit? What the fuck does this one do? Did you just take a rocket to the face? You know. There was an update for TEI. I got that update. I didn't read the patch notes or anything, but I downloaded the update. Living on your toilet paper rolls? You're a fucking asshole. Shit. Let's take this thing too. Buddy. Motherfucking Team Fortress. Welcome to the team. What do you mean? Get them all. Bro, I'm so fucking high right now. Because I don't know what those ones do. I'm not willing to risk it right now. Straight lines. Welcome to the team. Fucking bodies piled up down here. Because they just keep coming for me. Cool. I think we've cleared it. Holy shit. Yeah, an update for TFC. I'm hoping for that Ricochet update next. Yeah, fucking update Ricochet. Let's install that shit. Did you know that, Wizen? Noah was in your house? There's just a bit going on in here. Make everyone work for you. Exactly. Exactly. I'm back, yo. Welcome back. Let's fucking go. I get my shotgun ready. Fuck, I tell you about them Bibles. Scared.
Jesus loves me, this I know. All the Bible tells me so. Little ones.
Take pictures of enemies with the camera to research them. Each type of enemy has a unique set of research bonuses. Try taking a picture of the splicer on the other side of the window, keeping the subject center and nearby.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Around.
His light shineth even down here in the murk.
I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like. I traded you, O Lord, for Mammon. And what did it get me, huh?
You have to take a picture of a certain amount of spider slicers. Only if you spawn this level, so if you lose their bodies. I only have 9 photos. Security cameras getting you down. Simply tag your enemies with your photoelectric insects, and these cameras and turrets become your best friend.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and
the spider slicers will glow. Okay. Nice.
Thank you.
They just have guns and melee weapons. Interesting, interesting. Is it 10 bucks to bypass those? Let's just bypass it. Ammo vending machine. You can research those too. Oh, I can research what? The camera? Or the other humans? But if I only have 9 shots, I want to save them for. I don't want to fuck this up, you know? Cheers.
No, McDonough, you said. We're not going to build no bathtub. We're going to build Eden.
Yo, what's up, Tony? I don't give a fuck about that. Semi-alert for a few minutes. I fold my laundry. Yeah, I need a BRB real quick. Eat and grab a drink. I'm gonna stand by this sign. So when the. I'm gonna throw on the clips for just a second. And then when it flashes the image of the game, you can see where we're going. Yeah, you'll find more film eventually. Yeah, it seems fun. That's because you made it a friendly camera. I want everything to be friendly. I want everything to be friendly. I'm a friendly person. Did you see me playing Fall Guys earlier? Alright, I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. Illy, Tony, I hope you're having a good Wednesday, Illy.
She's so pudgy.
That was fast.
Petey.
Adele? That's rude.
Adele.
That's rude. Before it's over. Thoroughly enjoying it. Oh, hell yeah.
James, drop down to the next level. It's the last one. Start clearing that out.
Last time I did that, I died immediately.
That's fair.
Why?
James! What the fuck?
Last time. time I did that, I died immediately. And this time, I fucking died immediately. There we go. Now we're both jumping on it. There we fucking go. I am a little dumb bitch. I am a little stupid bitch. Yo, big cat, you get to pick the next game. You know, you might deserve that cheese and milk hatred. You motherfucker. Hopefully clicks no.
Bitches only want the wiener if you got bread.
Oh my god.
Did she see it?
I guess not.
Pork chop, I'm gonna die.
That thing comes out and they're both dead.
Where's the exit?
Well, she's running to where pork chop is.
Pork chop.
Oh, pork chop's dead. Oh, Mimic is on pork chop. Oh shit. Oh man, pork chop's in a dead end. Oh my, that's so fucking creepy, dude. No. That's so gaming. Damn, no.
Why didn't the fucking gun kill the Mimic? Fuck you.
Yeah, that is fucked up. Fabasaurus Rex. Yo, that's me right now with these Funyuns.
In your budget, unlike your team that missed the end zone. Well, anyway, hope this discussion about Progressive's name your price tool was helpful. It sure kept me from...
No!
I'm about to take flight.
Wait. Oh my god. Where'd he go?
Too high. He went too high.
Match the company to their product.
Fuck.
What do these companies named after guys mainly carry? You'll see two columns that you can slide up and down. Tap an item in column A, then tap its match in column B.
What my old dad always said to me when my old dad said what he said. This is our little secret no one else has to know. Don't tell mommy about what we did. She's on it. She's away. You shut the fuck up or I'm pulling this car over and leaving you on the side of the road. Fuck. I'm in horrible pain. I'm in.
Okay, what were your favorite answers?
Fuck that game. Man, use your words is where the real shit comes out. And then the fizzle occurred. You know what happens. You know? I want to play whatever the most amount of people want to play. And if that's Dale and Dawson right now, that's cool. I'm sure Lethal will have another... time in the sun. I do love Dale and Dawson, though. That shit is fucking brilliant.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures, and let's get the hell out of this place.
Can I do it? I can take their picture after they're dead, right?
We all need a great change, and a great change.
Oh, wait. The reach in. ability to leave bullets. Uh-oh. Hello, camera. My friend. What's a jet postal? That's a great question. Jet postal substation. Post office. I guess that makes sense. You saved any sisters? We've saved all the sisters so far. Wait, I can take their pictures after they're dead, right? Yeah, but you get more points if they're alive. Oh, shit. Where is she? See that ruby box? I need to grind some weeds.
We tricked you, monster.
You hurt me, my guy.
I'm on your trail. Your stench.
Organs can be used like first aid kits. Shit! Fuck! This motherfucker's coming with me! Thank you. Well, that just won't do. Bro, they didn't give me enough pieces. Welcome to the team, buddy. You already took your pick. You want to save your film for new ones. The enemy's a fucking gymnast? Yes. Those motherfuckers. I was just getting attacked by so many things. Laundry's officially done. Let's go. I hope you're having a good Wednesday, Tony. Now the cats can lay on it and get comfy. Exactly, yeah. Make sure to file it done in all three departments. Get it signed and notarized. It sounds like Noah's ready for some Dale and Dawson. Oh, you know. Come with me, you motherfuckers. Please get down.
Submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
Thanks off the research for everything I take photos of. Hey, you can't come in there with me, buddy. Oh, God damn it. So anyway, I've started blasting. Fucking leave me and my buddies alone. Goddamn, getting fucked up. You know how we do? No. Thank you. Mariah is more at ease. Hate the safe hacks. So many different ways to go, I don't... It just gets dull. Alright, I can see that. My way, dude. Oh, this is where I was earlier, okay. Yeah, get fucked up. Looked at the map? No. Yeah, we'll find. We'll walk around and figure out where we need to go. None of this shit makes any sense to me.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Hey, That door with the code, yeah. I figure that's the way we have to go. So we're gonna check everywhere else first. As only a bee, the fuck out of here. Go! Grass off there. Motherfucker thought he wasn't gonna get shattered into a million fucking pieces. You know what I mean? Like, wasn't on a fucking bingo card, right? Alright, there's the room for the code. Let's check out this room first. Hello, motherfuckers. Hello! Yeah. Oh, I hear Big Daddy. What was the code? Gotta be up here somewhere. Seven, five, three, three. Thanks. Also, yeah, let me. It's gonna take a second to wriggle some weeds real quick. I hear a Big Daddy, but I don't think we. That's it. Like, 3 out of 3, right? Like, so we don't have to fight any more Big Daddies, right? Is that how this goes? Coley's Corner in my chat? Yo, Coley, I hope you're having a great Wednesday. Let's just hang around even without a little big sister. Okay. Well, then I can use them to help me if I need to. Something real satisfying about freezing a motherfucker and shattering them into a million pieces. If they have a sister, I always kill them. Reading anything good lately, mother? Yeah, also in a level where you need a little one I fought earlier didn't have one. I mean, they did have one, but we lost it in our fight. I fucking killed him, and then the next one came, and I killed them too, and then I rescued the little sister. Oh! Happy Wednesday, I hope it's been a great day for you. Fucking badasses. Good night, y'all. Cheers. And thank you for joining us, silly. Hello, I'm here. Gross.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I told him. That thing.
I'm in the middle of something, you fucking bozo. How'd you even know I was in here? Shorten alarms.
We must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
No, I'm good. Bro, give me more slots, and I'll equip more shit, you know what I mean? There's always more motherfuckers around here. Oh my god, there's an evil robot.
Somebody's gotta keep order around this place.
Where's that Big Daddy at? Sounds like it was back this way. Damn, tolerant watchdog. It sounds like he's over here, dude. My robot. I'm the only motherfucker who gets robots around here. I like these coily ones. Welcome home, buddy. What up, bitch? We got a new friend. And I ain't mad. I already went down there. I guess I could have taken a picture of it. Let me drink that. I already photographed this guy. I mean, it's the back of his head, but a nitro splicer. Subject is dead. Seems like everybody's vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. That's by 15 films. Fuck it. Am I right? Stealing the guy's bot. Yo, damn right. Take a research photo of the highest grade. Good. You fucking blew it up. Really hurt me in the process. Whatever, we here now.
My wife Myra, she's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty, and she means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place.
I mean,
I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Yeah, you're pretty fucking dumb, dude. Damn. Enterprising man? All I'm saying is I wouldn't bring my wife here. You know? Who am I kidding? Sure I would. Now beat the hell out of it. Well, not the state it's in now. What? Where the fuck? wait. We should take a picture of Big Daddy. Fuck out of the way, bro. Robot buddies, just different suits.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Do it. You want me in, or?
Before you head into the fishery, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying to eat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
Fuck you.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Another favorite has spawned on the gene tonics, focused hackers, defuse overlap traps, and secure systems. Fewer fried circuits guaranteed, or your money back. Save. Telekinesis with me. Oh my fucking god, I'm so high and stupid.
Shit.
to me!
Welcome to the team, buddy. Oh, that was, okay, that was...
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the...
I didn't even realize that was the person. Alright, let me catch up real quick. Yo, what's up, Glampert? It's awesome to see you. I hope you're having a great Wednesday. Boop, 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 boop. Making this hack stressful, right? Many players cheese it anyway. How do you cheese? But did you get a photo? I did not get a photo of that guy. Or maybe I should still. Oh, that's a nitro splicer. You beat the crap out of him. Engulfed him in fucking flames. I gotta shower and go to bed. No, I also need to end soon. Fuck. Here's. Equip a different one, goddammit. Oh, now I get a gun. Oh, now there's guns down there. Okay, that body just despawned, didn't it? Whatever it is, it's not gonna be that cool. Damn, there's so much shit here I could have used.
Thank you.
Automatic hacking tool. Automatic hacking tool. They've taken your weapons away. There's two different weapon systems trying to kill you. Also, old PC sometimes heals himself, which really sucks, but often Peachy dies pretty easily. Yeah, I came in with one of those little flying turrets, and I hacked their turret pretty quickly. Let's see cat food. So that was nice. And their camera. All their machines must work for me. Okay, that was okay. Let's go ahead and figure this out.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground! This isn't over!
What do you mean this ain't over, bitch? I killed you and your homies. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. For okay, well, thanks. Destroy it all. Boy over there doing that Titus laugh. Fontaine. Oh, wait. Sorry. Don't miss that power to the people station. What the fuck is that? Oh, you mean this right here? Oh, yeah. Upgrade weapon. Weapon upgrade station. I seem to be using the machine gun a lot, so this seems smart.
I'm lonely.
Well, isn't that something? Why fucking make them searchable, dude? Those are rare, so keep an eye out. Word. That is interesting information. Hell yeah. Fucking hell yeah, Tails. Okay. you're good. I assume we're just leaving now. Right? Like... find the secret passage that leads to the hidden submarine bay, and then locate the submarine that holds Atlas' family. Oh. Have you all let... yeah, there's three on this level. We got the little sisters. So it's gotta be in here then. Can I move these crates?
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Nice. Is that the end of the level? Man. This shit sure can get addicting. G. Fuck. I mean, it took us that whole time to beat that level. But that's cool. It was fun. I got a lot of neat shit. Cheers. Oh wow, it takes you back. Okay. Whoops. Usually there's like an invisible wall or something, you know? Okay, now let's load it again. Smuggler's Hideout. In case you miss any little sisters. And we haven't missed any of those yet. Excuse me. Some good story blocked. More of a sub-level thing. Bro, what about my family? Did you ever think about that? Did you ever fucking think about my family? JK. Bruh, what is up with all this everywhere? Go to hell. You see where we are? Why is this here? No gods, only man. No smuggles, no smuggled Bibles. I'll be prepared to come with me. Asshole. Love potato chips, man. You getting drunk as fuck, boy.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold. And ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in front of banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Match. Yeah, man, as soon as I sober up a little. But enough is enough. Andrew Ryan.
If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Okay, so I don't want to press the button then. Is what he's saying. Best liver fucking ever. Oh, there's the button. Here's a respawn thing. Here's a health thing. Damn, it really lets you explore.
Spent the morning jawing with that crowd scientist. She's damaged goods, all right. Just like all those chumps they scraped out of them prison camps. But she's no crackpot. She's gonna make me the kind of scratch that'll have Ryan look like he's running a paper route. She just needs some supplies to get the ball rolling and a friend to watch her back.
I don't even have a voice, I'm just like Link. How the fuck do I get in this water and grab all this loot? You did speak at the beginning, yeah, that's fair. Okay, I also smoked a cigarette. Oh, it's just $1? Man, all that for $5? Get the fuck out of here. I thought it was about to be payday. Sorry, Andrew Ryan. The game is forcing me to let you down. $5 was $5 in 1961, you know, that's fair.
If only your friend could look up and see, I'd be...
Oh no.
Just stand here and watch.
I'm not even getting to watch it. Is this a joke? Alright, it's morphin' time, motherfuckers. Where you at, bitch? I'm sorry, were you telling me to run? Fuck you. You got the homies down here and you were telling me to run? Oh shit! Oh no! There's fucking bodies flying everywhere! God damn, dude!
You ooze in like an assassin and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it or eliminate it.
God damn.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
No, Jesus ain't got nothing to do with this. That was fucked up, dog. I came down as fast as I could. I was blasting. I was eating hits and blasting those motherfuckers. Damn. You love Arcadia?
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him for.
Oh, so that's the real next level.
That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Just shotgun this and just flood this goddamn place. Bulkhead to Arcadia. Tails' favorite level. You'll like it too. So far, it's not scary at all. I doubt a shotgun would do anything, but I have so many bullets. But I have so many fucking bullets. We can't play this. I need to fucking stop. It's 10. I have work at 6.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob
and
build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome.
Fuck.
Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Go to the metro station. Are they gonna make me shoot this one? Tea garden, damn. Look at us. Look at us. I mean, this probably would be a good spot to stop instead of in the middle of the level, right? Fucked up thing is, that last level was so long, it doesn't even feel like levels. Two little sisters in this level? So many places to go.
Hey, can you help me, man? Can you help me out?
Hold on, bro. I'm busy.
Jesus, God, somebody help!
How about you let me explore first, bro? Definitely not underwater anymore. Steel screw? Battery? Alcohol? Kerosene? They're springing a lot on me right now. Are they about to introduce like a crafting thing? Yup. God damn, I'm gonna shoot myself.
Somebody there!
Damn, I'm big debating on if I go a little further. Like, just a little further. Definitely not whole level.
Hey, can you help me, man? Can you help me out?
No, don't do it. Dale said don't do it. I just wanted you to see it. I mean, we'll play this again on Friday, for sure. Tomorrow's our early out stream. So we'll probably just play a little bit of Ocarina of Time. You know what? We just won't save. We'll load, even. Go a little further to help you sleep. This is so real. Yo, Glambert, I fucking probably asked you this yesterday. Do you stream? This has a lot of stuff to it on this level. Sounds like it'd be great for a Friday stream. We can go a little later. And I won't have work the next morning. Fuck, I don't want to stop, though. Fuck being there, I said it.